In this illustration, we'll discuss about a situation or projection of a particle in a potential field. Here, we are given that the potential energy of a particle of mass m depends on distance y from line AB according to the relation given here, where k is a positive constant, and it is given that a particle of mass m is projected from y is equals to root 3a toward point O on line AB. And we are required to find the minimum projection speed of particles so that it will cross point O, which is the midpoint of line AB. Here, we can see if particle is projected at a speed V, we can write its total energy at P is this EPN, that can be given as half mv square, which is its kinetic energy, plus the potential energy at point P. Here we can see the value of y is root 3a. If we put it here, it will be 4e square, and the potential energy will be k by 2a. Now, with this energy, when the particle is projected, as it is reaching toward point O, its potential energy is increasing, so its kinetic energy will decrease. And here we can write the potential energy at point O is, this can be written as UO, which is equals to K by, here Y is equals to 0, so this K by A. And we can see if particle has to cross point O, this implies the energy at P should be greater than or equal to energy at point O. So if we substitute it here, it is half mv square plus k by 2a. This should be greater than or equal to k by a. Or here we can write half mv square should be greater than or equal to k by a minus k by 2a is k by 2a. And which gives the speed is equals to this k by ma, so this will be root of k by ma, that will be the final result of this problem.